almost Feeless IOTA NFT marketplace goes for public testing. The IOTA, MIOTA, non-fungible token, NFT, marketplace has launched on the IOTA 2.0 DevNet in test mode. It's almost Feeless and set to be fully decentralized. The IOTA NFT marketplace allows the general public to use the decentralized IOTA 2.0 DevNet for the first time in a broader use case, the IOTA Foundation said. It enables users to test the platform in the current test version, in which the wallet is managed directly on the marketplace website, similar to the custody of wallets on major exchanges like Binance, they added. Users can create a free account, claim IOTA 2.0 DevNet tokens via the integrated faucet, and start minting NFTs. MIOTA 1 is granted after sign up for bidding and creating NFTs, added MIOTA.org. For the marketplace website, the goal was to create a very first workable version of an IOTA-based NFT platform, adding that since many core features like smart contracts, identity, or a browser wallet are still work in progress, we decided to compromise all these features with the central server to get started as soon as we can and decentralize features incrementally. The marketplace is expected to change the brand name, as well as corporate design and identity. Central authentication will be replaced by a browser wallet, and central bidding will be replaced by smart contracts. With the addition of a browser wallet and upcoming smart contracts, the IOTA NFT marketplace will become completely decentralized, said the announcement.